play around with these skeezers anymore. I got an ex, why you think I never see her anymore? If I had an option still, I start by beating down a door. I tie the bitch up onto with my dick and feed it to a raw. I've calmed down a bit since, now I'm filthy rich. Stand at night, goes hit the town where the strippers is. Can a gal throw 50 down for a little bit? Amanda Bynes pose, titties out for Twitter pics. Yeah. Keep that in my safe folder, cause the payload will be a jackpot to jack off to when I'm way older. You may know her and you think
I'm in one. Got Bars Volume 4 tournaments coming up. I gotta admit, I was a little skeptical going out to Got Bars Volume 3. I'm from London, so fucking half the shit you go to just flops, right? So I was a little skeptical going all the way to Mississauga for Got Bars Volume 3, but did it. Sick turnout. It was a hype event. I really enjoyed myself. Whole crowd showed love. Like, it's a great time. A lot of dope MCs. A lot of sick up-and-comers. You can tell they're gonna be dope in the future. Hype battles. Like, it was sick. Didn't get my bars off how I wanted to because I didn't get to sleep the night before. So shit didn't go the way I wanted to, but I still won. I won this t-shirt, so I'm repping it in the video, maplescissorp.com. So shout outs to Vam, shout outs to Fada for holding the whole thing down. I'm down to support the movement now because it was sick. So Got Bars Volume 4 tournament predictions. I'm gonna do this for you. Based on what I've seen, alright, so don't take this personally, because this is what I've seen or what I haven't seen, because a lot, like a couple of you guys, I can't find on YouTube. So based on what I've seen, you might be a dope MC, and I've literally seen your three wackest videos, you know what I mean? So keep that in mind. So no, nothing personal or anything like that, based on what I've seen. Joey Gambello versus Parallax. Parallax is my boy, so I gotta be unbiased here. Joey Gambello clearly has all the experience, and he's a sick MC. Parallax doesn't have the experience. And he is a sick MC, but I feel like Joey Gambello is going to be a lot more polished. He's going to know how to hold his verses down a lot better. And he's going to know how to do the flips and rebuttals and shit better than Parallax will. So I think Joey Gambello. However, Parallax can come back and kill this shit. So could go either way, but I'm thinking Joey Gambello this time. What do we got next? A-Major versus The Undecided. I could not find The Undecided on YouTube for the life of me. Like, I tried. A-Major was sick last battle. I saw him at Got Bars Volume 3, so he was sick. And unless Undecided is some, like, champion from somewhere, just switched his name, A-Major's probably gonna take this shit. It's A-Major. Z versus Frost is the Dawn. Or Process or something. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Sorry, man. But it's gonna be a sick battle, but I think Z's taking this, man. Z's sick. Process is pretty good, but I'm pretty sure Z's gonna take this unless he's caught slipping, man. So that's where that's going. No offense to anyone, obviously. But yeah, I'm saying Z for that one. Deuce versus Kid Fable. Haven't seen anything from Deuce. Couldn't find him on YouTube. Kid Fable, probably gonna take this. I saw him battle at Volume 3. He has sick bars, and he's just getting better and better, you know what I mean? So he's probably gonna take this match, I assume, just because I haven't seen anything from Deuce. Alright? So, Kid Fable for that one. Big Pete versus Nefarious. This could be a sick battle. Big Pete comes hungry, he could take this, but Nefarious got a bit better multis, bit more experience it looks like, so I'm gonna say Nefarious for this one. Could go either way, but I'm leaning towards Nefarious. But don't be caught slipping, man. Big Pete could take you. What we got next? Mr. Mumbles versus Freestyler. Couldn't find, like, you try searching Freestyler up on YouTube, man. You know what I mean? So all I saw was his battle where he choked a little. And Mr. Mumbles, I saw him battle Volume 3. And he's got sick lines. He just needs to come out with a bit more delivery and clarity. But he's got some sick lines. So I'm thinking Mr. Mumbles, just based on what I've seen. But I don't know what Freestyler's actually got, so watch out. Freestyler could fucking take this easily. He might just come out the block with something fucking crazy. So don't sleep. But I'm gonna say Mr. Mumbles. What we got here? Surreal versus, I can't see this fucking light, man. Surreal versus Liam Graham. No offense, Liam Graham. I can tell each battle you're getting better and better. But, and you're gonna be sick. Like, you're gonna be dope in the future. But you don't have the caliber of lyricism to take on Surreal right now. You know what I mean? So Surreal's taking this one. But in the future, man, you're going to be sick. You can come back and do a rematch with that easily. So, surreal for that one. And original versus provincial. Now, this one's hard, okay? This one all lies on original, I think. I think, like, it's just the whole weight of the battle's on original. Provincial's just getting better and better. Provincial's going to come with it at this battle. So, it's up to original whether he fucking prepares, you know what I mean? Like, whether he prepares well and actually, like, focuses on his writing and writes down some sick punches, or if he just fucking flops. So, original, this one's on you. The way it's going right now, I'm going to say provincial's gonna win this. However, it could go either way. So both of you better bring it. This will be a sick battle. Got Bars Volume 4 tournament. I can't make it. I dropped out of the tournament because I got some other shit going on. But, or else I would just be the winner. That's it. Win every battle. I don't even have to be in these battles. No, but seriously though, Got Bars Volume 4. Check it out. It's going to be hype. End of 1. YouTube.com/It's End of 1. Facebook.com/It's End of 1. @It's End of 1. Twitter. Whatever the fuck. I don't really use Twitter, but I'm on it. So yeah. Fuck yeah. Bitch.